no!
Contested. Holy crap, that's three people.
Is that the bit? Oh, I'm not sure. Fuck it.
Oh my god. Yeah. Two of them are dead. Very nice.
Alright,
Saucy.
Oh, well. I used to stop winning.
My name's Darren Atkins.
Don't choke on socks, kid.
Yep.
pretty good tips.
Ooh. Tips and tricks with...
Jonathan Sanchez.
GTA fam. Alam.
I'm thinking, like, if I do get the actual game, I'm not going to look like my character now. I might do though, there's gonna be so many more customizations though, fam. I should have took the road. Oh, what? Ooh. What's this?
What can you do online?
Yeah, you can do online.
Yeah, but what can you do on it?
There's a cartel medal over there. The story.
Is that it?
Oh, that's what I know of.
Would it be like.
That's all I really look forward to.
I'm riding the motorcycle. Team deathmatch, or is it just like explore?
I don't think so. If there was, I would never play that. It's explore like Far Cry. Yeah.
Oh wow. That would be so steep. Imagine this game on mods.
That'd be great. I love sniping in this game.
Do you just get like literally everything in the game straight away, or do you have to actually play it?
Yeah, you actually have to play it. Okay, so this is where we have to think.
Where's Wasteman James?
Dunno. Ooh, there's purple guys. These are trained professionals.
Conqueror's so scumbaggy, he's worse than a rogue.
Over there, in the bunker.
I don't agree.
I agree. All they do is friggin' bash you, and then just bang you up, or they just bash you off the map. That's it. That's the two things. Bashing me off the map
pisses me off. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive. Is he looking this way?
We got a grunt all by his lonesome, right in the bunker.
Cameron, this base is gonna be kinda hard, you know.
Here we go. Got it. Eyes on the Uni deck.
Oh
captain.
Yes, Conqueror. Whispering in his ear, the guy handing down justice and shit. Oh, all four of them.
Tango number three.
How lovely.
Cameron, this is gonna be a hard one.
Sniper, top of the tower. Jenny's over here.
So what? I don't know what we gotta do with that guy. Right, throw my drone again. So this is an interrogate that unit. Okay, so we need to interrogate him. I need to go through the building first, check if there's any people that I need to take out on the way. Yeah, camera, I'll stealth for as long as I can, and then, yeah. I don't think I'm going to be able to stealth for long enough, because the defense on this is up. Okay.
Orochi has an OP ability, like, whenever you kill a hero, you get, like, health.
Health, regen. Oh, yeah.
And then when you execute, you just get a... BEAR FAM! you captured Zone C.
That's a kill.
Dead.
Oh!
That's civilians, ain't they?
You mother suck! Pick up, Willy!
What the fuck? Oh. Shit, what's going on? Yes, perfect.
Yes! You know what I love? Fat asses.
Oh! Ghost Recon.
Oh, this berserker's crap!
Oh shit.
Alert, you 2AP.
What the hell? Oh my god. Don't revive me. Come on, don't revive me.
They're 12 to 2 with Orochi.
Shit. So Cameron, I joined up this whole place, and like these reinforcements came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
No, don't revive me, don't revive me.
Are you playing with people online?
Nah, these are just AI.
That's pretty cool, they can lie.
Oh.
Oh my god, this berserker is crap.
Nah, let's go from a different angle, you know?
My update will be done by tomorrow, easily. But if I weren't playing games like literally all day, I wouldn't it would be done.
Don't worry about it. What the hell? There's a gate here. Frag grenade maybe? Do we not want to get up?
From Emir to Culeros.
No, I think you need some like special C4, which I do not have right now.
Special C4. So special about C4.
Take down gates like that. Oh my! Don't spot me. Oh!
Hostile down. Holy crap! That revive speed.
Letting out the rebellion.
Okay, I'm doing 19 to 2 with Orochi.
Nice.
Nah, it's gonna be 20 now. Come on, hold on. Execution! One couple more hit. Yes! 20 to 2! Woo!
That's gonna be kinda difficult.
Wait, did you spend it?
Right,
I had 2 bots on my team as well.
Let's go, Cameron.
The aiming looks weird.
Take looks some game, these two.
I'm just knocking up my head, bitch.
Look over and got my necklace.
He's upstairs.
Skirmish! This place of skirmish!
Oh, look, he's scared.
What you got? What the hell is this? How's it going, fuckstick? Pendejos. You are dead.
Yo, should I interrogate him here, or like, go put him in the trunk, leave, and then do it?
Put him in the trunk.
Okay.
The battle, the faction war, we're winning.
We're always
winning.
The
knights are getting destroyed. They have 9. Yeah, 9. Just 9.
Oh.
Samurais have 16. Vikings have 35.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Have to be kidding me.
What?
Oh. Fuck's sake, man. Really?
You know, if you were friends over here, does it get harder?
I don't think so, no. I played with that American guy yesterday. It was really fun. Hold on a second, let me release him.
Rebels are attacking Unidad.
Take equipment, that's what I want. Accessory, scope on the PK. Nice. Alright, Cameron, we've got to get out of here. But I don't know how. Cameron?
Yeah. Look. Interrogates like a Vera. All I want to do is...
No.
Kill Kira.
I can shake my hips just like Shakira.
Oh, 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 that pistol shot. What are the purple icons?
Trained for, like, people. Fuck's sake, I've never done, like, trucked him before. Like, I always interrogate on the spot. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. No, no, I can do it. What? No. What? No, he just veered back.
You have teammates.
What, Cameron?
That's lit! You have teammates.
Yeah, these are AI people I told you about.
Break down the wall! He's crashed into the gate.
I think you can do that. Hold on, oh, with the car. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna interrogate him here. Oh, don't look at the stream. Don't look at the stream. Don't look at this shit. There you go, grab. There you go.
You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from the ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out.
Oh, wow.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
This will call them back to Itaqua.
Yeah.
You got a package ready.
No, he hasn't even been online.
Snap his neck.
Oye, Polito.
Kudoshi is balls. Blue team.
Alright, knock him out. Mission complete. Armadillo's commander, Le Yuri El Palito. Oh, for God's sake.
Alright.
That was a hard one, man. Got a lot of defense.
Ready? Open fire. Roger.
Cameron, are you seeing this? And oh wait.
Ready? Fire! Fire! Fire!
I'm kind of in a skirmish.
Alright.
Oh wow! How do I fall off on that?
Fire!
Skirmish. I'm probably be taking a road right now.
Yeah, why are you going up there?
Like, shortcut, but it's never short. Here we go. We're going down. Reach Corotha Village.
I'm like, yeah, I bet you're not working. I bet you put your shots ain't working.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's crazy that we're paying all this tax.
God, that guy up top must be fucking, should be hurt anyway.
How? What did she have with Ed?
From the previous person, maybe?
No, it was just a fresh fight and she got revenge in like 5 hits.
Revenge game by defense, I guess.
Yeah, what is it, maxed or something?
That, you can't get that. There's berserkers with that and it's OP.
Yeah, get killed, the bougie. Suck your mum. Suck your mother!
Oh my god. I should probably take a hard left right now. Because I'm literally in the wildlands.
This week on Wildlands.
There you go, there's a path down there, finally. Jesus Christ. Oh. Civilians can just fuck off. I just need to follow this path.
Diamond had a from Janet to catch this. I left the hole alone because she was wretched. Oh, you bitches thought that you can't stand this.
Oh, I have a pop tire. I'm not surprised. Right.
Why is Nabushi so fast?
Nabushi isn't fast. Oh, she is, she... but like,
she's like the same fast as a not same fast, same speed as a. Oh, how lovely.
Let's see, where the fuck am I? Okay, keep following this trailer.
Ready? Open fire.
I think if I keep going this way.
I hate the boozy, like, poison thingy.
Yeah, that's like our main attack. Our best thing.
I think he is disgusting.
Oh my god, this place has got a lot of defense. I'm not even there yet, and on the roads, it's fucking procedures. By the way, I've got a lot of rebellion on the roads. What the hell? Alright, Cameron. Man's gonna stealth this whole thing. But I'm gonna get out of the car, because I know that guy will just shoot with the minigun.
Oh wow.
Yeah, 100 meters, it's not bad.
It's like my G. Xbox
360, two controllers, and model
33, 35 pounds. Deploying drone. You know,
Santa Blanca Cartel, hostile carrying standard equipment. Okay, right, so that guy is going on the lookout. Cameron, you're about to see a pro stealther.
Target down. I'm kind of a dusk out of this, so you know.
That's cool.
How?
Ooh. So yeah, this is a Santa Blanca vehicle, and I can kind of get away of going into their base. Oh my god. Right. Cameron, if I don't get the stealth right, pretty much fucked.
Kira, sorry to wake you again.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
You can find the controller on Facebook for £10.
You got Tango Stager Plus.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
Jordan. You little puss boy, running away.
For £10, you can get £11 for whatever you're selling, remember?
Got another tank. Yeah, so we can sell the PS3 control for £11, but obviously that's tomorrow. But then if can...
Yeah, but what? How are you going to get it tonight anyway?
I got a narco over here.
I didn't even hear.
He
makes 5.
Yeah, someone's selling it on Facebook. They're local.
We got a Sicario by the ruins.
He's got looking it. At Facebook. No.
Ready. Call the shot.
Target is dead. Oh, that was a good takedown. Okay. See, that's what I love about this game,
so
like things like that.
Surely will sell one. So, some foreign person, Xbox 360, comes with all the drum set, guitar, everything that I like for.
There's still someone over there, you go.
Headset, everything.
Whoa, is that like a drone?
Yeah.
The drone!
This is what I meant by like the Watch Dogs.
Are you doing some like YouTube vlogging?
There's no numbers.
Yeah. These guys stole.
Hey guys, Casey Neistat here.
I hate that guy, man. Right. So I've joined most of the people, but I feel like there's more. But look, you can have binoculars as well.
It's lit.
What the wheel vision mode? Oh yeah, you can get night vision as well. So I've got a sniper right now. I'm gonna take him out one by one. From
that's
left to right. Yeah, this is gonna be hard. Because my teammates basically do nothing except from revive and they die constantly.
Well,
they're not that great.
So
I need this guy to stay still. Because I can't mess up the shot. I'm gonna take this guy because you'll see that dead body.
Is there a bullet drop on this game?
There can be at certain measures, yeah. But basically, no. Okay, this guy's gonna be next.
That's a kill.
He could see him, but he's looking there. So when he looks away, I need to take out this guy. Shit, I missed. Oh my god.
Yeah, just relax. Wheels up.
That could have got the whole camp on me. So I just marked this guy. And I got my teammate to take him out because I didn't have a clear shot on him. Okay, now we can move up.
They have it silent as well.
I don't think any of them carry silencers. Oh shit, there's another guy. I was lucky, he could have just spotted the bodies.
He's got like a touch. He's alert the whole camp with your teammate.
Taking it, I can't really take out enemies. Hold on, take equipment. Vertical foregrip, under barrel. Oh wait, can I put this on my sniper? Nah, parts.
Then
ooh,
the one,
yeah,
that way!
I don't
think I'll
just
go.
Yeah.
Thanks anyway,
huh? Oh, your game is a fake!
That one sold for the 4
okay,
controls.
We're doing good, fam.
Xbox 2. No, 2 controls, Xbox and 4 games, 55. That one sold.
Pick up ammo. Shit.
I got a narco over here, next to the church.
Don't cast them!
Oh, that was a dangerous move. I shouldn't have done that. Because I don't think I've marked like every single person on here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm leaving then. Okay, I have an idea. It's gonna take some fucking thinking though, I can tell you that. So let's go up here. I wanna get an advantage point. Hello. Hello. Alright, this guy here.
Where's James?
Leave and join again. Leave and join again.
That's a kill.
It's dangerous.
Oh my god.
I'm killing myself tonight.
Ooh. I think that's everyone, and there's people inside the church. Yeah, the rest are in there. I think there might be some people in here. Oh, cheeky. Right, that's everyone. That's everyone. Right, Cameron.
Yeah. Can they see your little joint?
If they've spotted you and they know you're in the area, they will see it and they can destroy it.
You just lose it forever.
Or I think you do. I'm not sure though. He's a wide controller, where are you? No wide controller,
actually they're official. Yeah, one of them is a white one. Although I'll send you a Snapchat.
But talk to the rebel prisoner.
I'll send you a Snapchat, innit? Let me get your DS, bro!
Wide controller said sorry, I said I wouldn't want.
He's down.
One of them's definitely
a fish. What the hell, man?
You're not in my inbox
anymore.
Oh, because I'm on the phone
to you. That headshot your teammate
got.
Damn!
It's kind of dangerous, man.
Yeah, one's definitely official. And then there's a red
one. Ooh, hold on.
It's clear. Looks official. Yeah, that's
SMG 11, no!
Rainbow!
Right.
Oh wow.
Shit,
the whole
man.
Team just pushed off the map. Okay.
Right, one of them's asleep. Two are asleep in there.
That's a kill.
Oh, I just shot some guy, they noticed it. But they noticed it like enough. They're all searching, Hello. Oh, Cameron.
Mighty Austin in the party at last.
With the white one
of
the question mark, please.
Nat type.
Nat type.
Ooh, Nat type!
Just seen it.
Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna download it. Right, I'm gonna go watch some Coronation Street. You got beef? You want beef?
Oh, Cameron.
What is this? You spastic.
Cameron, there's another sniper here.
Ooh! Does it have boobies?
Cameron, look. See you in a bit. Oh. Time to break loose. Why do you follow your teammate?
You are the party owner. Yes. I'm playing Ghost Recon with Kieran.
Oh, I ran out of ammo. How am I supposed to destroy this lock?
Hey, shoot. Abre la puerta, compa.
Open the door. You care, Mano? Talk, fam. What for
me? Yuri and Polito, fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
You just stopped it.
I remembered that much. It was quiet. Out in the country, so.
Oh, fucking retard teammates. Cameron, that's what I mean.
What do you want from me?
You're in the outskirts of the tortured you.
So I'll have to wait to make them tomorrow tea time. Time. And
we need to know where they took you.
Fall back!
I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere.
When your team's full of bots and you're
there was smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's alright. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
You are behind, really?
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito.
Oh yeah,
PP19 Model Warfare 3 inbound.
Rumor has it they use that spot for their.
What the fuck are you doing?
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground.
No. What?
Make sure they feel the pain.
Yeah. Because you copy
we're
us, fam.
We're superior.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're original.
We're the OG.
Everyone's gonna jump OG Mudbone.
Nee.
Sorry about this, brother, but I got.
This is what OG Mudbone is.
I don't. We've got a location. Oh, Cameron, I got a let's see, gain access to El Uriel Balito's hunting lodge. Oh,
it's gonna be hard.
English, please. Oh, this truck is kind of shitty.
So I said whereabouts, mate. I've got an Xbox.
What the hell?
Oh, nice car, kid.
Cameron, you can hop in pass. Oh, never mind. I got in this passenger's car, like this civilian's car, and he just sat in it for like a split second. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to this like main mission.
Kill everything you see in your path.
Oh yeah, Cameron, let me show you the map. So there's it's same size as far. Look at all. Look, this is one main mission, right? That I'm on now. All of this land that I haven't even covered yet, and look at all these other ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and the one I'm on now, which I've almost. Like completed, I think. Yeah.
Oscade. I see why you pick a road. I'm using him right now, and he is OP.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. We'll go.
Alright, this mission's gonna be. Oh my god. Do you remember in primary school when Ben K and some other people brought in like the really black sour sweets? Just handing them out like savages.
I dare you to eat one!
Everyone was overreacting though, I think it was just to get attention. I took it, I was like, waste, man.
Yeah,
Oh yeah, like mixed race, yeah.
Mighty Mega.
What trend? What, wait, what trend? Give me some drugs, fam! Oh.
Kid, you know Sam Norton?
Yeah.
You know how he got girls?
The drone is up.
Biscuits.
Yeah, digestive.
Oh, I can fly a helicopter to show you, Cameron.
Dippy ice cream. Parents, permission, please.
All right, Cameron, you're
my semen.
Oh.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
I didn't see anyone. They're all just inside, like, ready to pummel people. Oh. Oh. Nope, there's enemy activity up there.
I told him, yeah, it's a bit far. Okay, I was gonna go see it tomorrow anyway, so just prefer to have one tonight.
Oh, I'm about to pick lock.
He said, tell you what, mate, if you're an early bird, I'll go out my way in the morning to drop it off. But it'll be early, about 6ish.
Watch those doorways and corners.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, Cameron.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh no, they're all inside.
Second day of the party, how could that be?
No. Hey. Oh, she's on a book. Hey. No. Got no batty. Got no batty. The bottom.
A chest.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Oh my God. Ooh. Oh, Cameron, I just realized something.
Will they get?
No, I got. Oh, yeah, I got a bunch of new sights. What the fuck? How didn't I know this?
Oh, revenge mode really works.
And this message in two more messages.
There you go, Cameron.
So he said, okay, no problem. Sorry, I couldn't help.
What?
So I sent him another one. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him for a real fucking
night. Watch Dogs. GTA.
No.
Oh my God. Cameron, this is some fucked up shit. No. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, I think we're going in.
Frag out.
You've got to be kidding me.
He's history.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Fucking turret.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow.
Oh no, Right. He said he doesn't have his own car, he only has his work car. They're on a tracker, so he can't use it.
Yuri is down.
He could have took a detour in the morning. So it's not worth it.
Are you kidding me? Oscar, are you seeing this? I'm in a mission, right, where I need to kill these two people. I got one. The other one glitched through the map. Are you kidding me? Cameron.
Yeah.
I'm not that happy right now.
Why?
I need to kill two people, right? I got one, and the other one glitched through the map.
Ooh. Very nice. Oh yes.
I got
5 gigabytes left. You'll be dead tomorrow because I play games all day. Oi, Kieran and Oskay, be right back. I'll go for a fat piss.
Oh no, we didn't glitch through the map, we ran down the stairs. I'm a spastic. Why? I don't know why. Oh, I'm really low health.
Satisfying, like it doesn't make them feel any better.
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show.
I've got 26 skills available. I'm not even using them. Bye, I don't know why. That's kind of cool, actually. How many more skills do I have? None. No. Let's see. This AK-47 has higher damage, lower accuracy, better handling, better range. Rate of fire is quite shit. Noise reduction is quite fucking pooey. Fuck it, I'm keeping this later. So I said bye. Special skill. Congratulations. Okay.
No. Shut up. Smoking.
Right. We're on a mission. We're on a mission from God. My device. Your mum. No, I don't know. Just came out and said, God damn, prick rate. God, yeah. let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, I should have fucking done that. What am I doing? Crackhead. What cringe nation? Who said that? What kind of cringy person said that? Oh yeah, I know, yeah. Yeah.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We're on a mission from God. are you on the stream? Why not? Drink a care. Oh my God. It scared the shit out of me. Killed in that. Wait, what happened? I shit myself.
I do not know why.
Yeah?
Oh my God.
No.
They're
no.
Not hard.
That's what she said.
You like that?
All right, Cameron. I just completed the story, like this part.
Are you lying? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm traveling to the new part. I don't know.
Who's Diggy?
My specimen.
I'm taking the bike.
Why are you laughing like that? It's creepy.
You can use the numbers or puzzle.
No. Hey, what are you trying to say? Oh my god, this is sick. Look at this terrain.
And bring in recruits from all over South America. El Muro is spending big money to bring people in the special forces background to train.
What am I making it bait for?
The senior instructor is rumored to be former US military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on
this. This looks sick.
Get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it.
Jack and the fat cock.
Watch it. I'll break her.
That's a kill.
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Take cover.
I'm gonna die. Not me.
I did. What the fuck?
I don't even know. What did you even say? Oh, no, okay. No, this wasn't listening to you. I was trying to take get a helicopter, but I'm dead now. That's how shit I am. But yes, I did.
Ah, oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Nah, I had this like Need for Speed game. It was sick. Man was addicted. Oh, you can ride on ice, but it destroys behind you. This terrain is actually really cool.
Why is it cringy? Just stop it, okay?
Your time is up. The laugh. Taking that document. White power. Wait, can someone get on the back of this now? Shit. Right.
Major Intel.
Is that little big planet?
What?
Finally, after like a week, you found out. The wheelies on this game is super.
One goes two. Okay.
Woo! Look at that, fam.
world, the wheelie.
Wow! Wow!
Oh, that jump!
I'm gonna get to a sniper point because I'm the best sniper in this game. Yeah, why did you even tell us that story? Crazy Claude.
This is a waste, man.
Wait, will my drone be take? Oh, hold on, Cameron. I wonder if my drone will be taken out in the rain. Oh, he's about to spot me. Oh my god.
It's time to find out.
A game theory!
Gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Well, are he? Alright, Cameron. Time to find out on Mythbusters. Cameron, they're after me, Cameron. I just realized they're after me. Oh my god, Cameron.
Do you get full damage on here?
Huh? Yeah,
you
can. Yeah.
You jumped off like a cliff and then nothing happened.
Oh, that's a juggernaut, that's a juggernaut. Oh. I don't care if I miss. My teammates are distracting right now, but I don't like that thing about the game, they just attack. Not really, but sure.
Let it know.
I was gonna say, Kev. I have 26 bullets in the chamber. I don't think they know I'm over here. They're all at my teammates. Oh, as soon as I say that.
Okay, shut up.
No, don't spot me. Oh, oh shit, bad news.
Shut up, waste man. Kill yourself, waste man. Waste man. Waste man.
Oh, Cameron, if you look at the bottom right, it goes red when they're on you, so they don't see me right now, so it's gone passive. Oh, Cameron, do you want me to take the plane or the, oh shit, the plane or a helicopter?
Hit the building.
Yeah. Right, I'm trying to get a no-scope from across the map. Think I can do it? Here we go. Vanoss Gaming.
Shut up, fam. Waste, man.
I'll get him.
Vanoss is dead.
We got more tangos. Oh, that was close.
Vanoss is a cheat.
Oh, fuck this, man.
Oh, yeah, that professional hockey player, yeah.
Shot him in the fucking thigh. Alright, Cameron, we need to go get that document. Oh, my.
Only play hockey, his eyes are too small.
Why'd you call it Charlie Hyde?
That's me. Yeah, I do. I want to get his shot like this, man. I'll get it one day.
Wow.
You could stay still, man.
Shut up, man.
I got 5 bullets left.
Nah, he didn't revive me first, man. Quick, please, man.
Oh my, no. Green. Find these supplies. They can
pay us back later. How did I die?
Oh.
Wait.
Who's up for plugging a rebel radio station back in? Got the location of a team right here. Am I taking the plane out or the helicopter? We ought to be able to find some info around here. Sometimes the inbox goes to the plane. Copycat Black Ops 1. Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition for the province. Yeah, that's how I got started getting bullied. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something. Right. This is my first time flying a plane. I'm gonna turn into Uncle Ahmed. Right, you guys ready for this? No. they want to get in the shield.
Please, man. Man, revive me.
Let's go. Speaking of Finn Dobby, look at my stream. Fuck that guy, he's a fucking spastic. I'm a pro already, fam. I don't know. Yeah, this ain't like in England. Oh my shit!
Please, man.
Okay, keep watching. I don't know. Uncle Sammy. I tried to like fly upside down like you're doing GTA. It didn't work out. Right, now we got a land big boy. This is my first time landing a plane. Keep that in mind. Whilst I crash. Nailed it. I don't care what you say. It should have. Medication.
Did anyone teach you that being gay is wrong? Well, come to my bedroom and I'll teach you what you need to know.
I just gave him the medic supplies, now I'm fucking off again. Fuck him.
I'm totally not a pedo. I'm your best friend.
Oh, Oscar, I have skills. I can, parachute. I'm gonna buy a parachute quick, hold on. Ooh. I'm gonna fucking jump out.
Oh, revenge mode, right? They hit me and nothing happens. They even fall to the floor.
Let's see. Yeah, I wanna go to this. Oh, it's to the left. Right, I don't know how to use a parachute either, so. Okay, I'm a pro at flying planes. I'm a pro. Look at this watch.
Okay, why lie for?
The message
Okay, right. I don't know how to use a parachute. Okay. Yeah. I did. Don't spot me. Don't. Are you kidding me?
Shit, we've got unit down troops at Bauer.
Yeah, I know. Can't really control it. They're shooting at me. Waste, man.
Oh my god.
You need to put it on in the party, like I'm saying.
Where's Big Boy?
I don't
know.
I have three bullets left, man. I need to use them wisely.
I changed the settings, so I should be able to kill myself.
All my teammates are dead. Yeah. No, I'm down.
Yeah, I can hear myself. I just hear myself go, ding dong.
Yes, he came to revive me first. My G. Oh, no.
Findolby.
Is this spastic gonna revive me?
Oh, no.
No, you don't have the pipe setting on.
What pipe setting?
Go, I don't know, ask him, tell him. I ain't done it in a year.
Go to the home menu and then party. Yeah. Go on to party settings.
Here we go.
I've already got that. Allow your voice to be shared.
Yes.
And then do what you want to do.
What did you put, Hank?
Allow for current party.
Yeah, I have that as well.
Mind you.
But you can't hear me.
Good night, then. Oh, I can hear you now. I just hear you say, what do you put, eh?
What?
I'm Australian.
Cancer.
You sound Australian. I'm like, what do you put, eh?
Oh, okay, time
good
to
night,
get out
mate.
Of there.
Good night, mate. I'm that bit of that. Chicky chicky boo boo.
Just ditch my teammates.
I like the sound.
Okay.
Are they online people or no?
No, AI.
Yeah. Wow, you're
pee!
Got a location on the cartel's primary training camp here in Montreal. Let's hit it.
Oh, you can't even. Oh, that was a shit ramp. Can you actually
like,
ramp off the
waste, man.
Can you actually ramp off the rocks or not on the end?
Kind of.
Oh, dead fam. Sweet!
Oh, yeah.
Black. Oh no!
I don't know if any ammo.
Oh. Oh. Going off the hill. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it was a flat hill. Raindrop. Waste man. Drop top. Fucking a bitch in a cut but.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and fully stealth it. Not kill anybody. Okay, unless I can go in.
Wait,
but
you can't see the comments, can you? Yeah.
No. I can check them at the end.
I read like probably one of the most British thing ever. What is this? Casey Nice, that drone?
Cameron said the same thing.
Casey Nice that.
What the fuck?
Okay, alright. Come on, boys. We got this. We need to get over there. I don't want to kill anybody.
Ooh. What the fuck? We're in RE, we're doing drone warfare.
Yeah, Okay, alright, they didn't see me.
Got a location on a cartel console. Yeah, this does remind me of H1Z.
Yeah, it's sort of spotted me.
Because it's got that, like.
It's got that, what's that perspective? Third person.
Knock out that cowboy.
You get that one. Got a 20 in the cartel machine that needs delivering to the rebels.
Can you get H1Z1 on here?
No. PC exclusive.
No, I've seen people like play it.
Just PC.
Apparently there's a lot of enemies here.
He's a good little bit, there's like 14 Muslims.
There's an ammo thing here, which I really need.
Okay.
No smoking here. Yeah, thank you. Yo, now you're gonna get shot for waste, man. I'm peeking over headshots.
What's this? Skill points.
Yo, what was that parkour? Was this back in the day, Kieran and Sean Button?
Yes. Oh, I've been spotted.
Take skill point.
Waste, man. You ain't gonna kill me. The only way I can get in there is through the fucking roof.
You should. Oh, you're gonna shoot at me.
Yeah, I'm shooting.
I'm in the game. I'm in the lobby. You're getting the copper. We be riding, we be home, Joe. I'm a joke.
Oh my god. No, I did not know that was in this game.
What?
Oh,
what am I about to see?
Please tell me I can ride it.
What am I about to see?
Oh my god.
What? Oh, that,
Oh. My. God.
Yeah. Just gonna hear you say, "Oh my God!" in the party hasn't worked.
Look, there's a helicopter above me. What I gotta do is order assault, and my teammates should take. Oh, what? That was kind of epic, you know.
Oh, the helicopter.
Oh look, these are my teammates. Okay, destroy the mortar shell, create crates. This is crazy, man. Yeah?
Yeah. I put in the chat two subscribe to YouTube with $2 drone flying over his mum doing it in the next room. So now, how fast is this thing? It should be like slow and heavy and shit.
It's only got machine guns on the top. Plus it has four
wheels. Where are you going?
Alright,
so. Try to kill yourself or some shit.
Look on the bottom right. It's like GTA.
Oh, you following?
Fuck the roads! Did it.
Alright. Here we go.
That's pretty quick.
Fire. Damn! Here, man, go to the beacon down as I'll probably 24. Play with you until the payoff ends.
Because
I'm not gonna get the full game, and so I might as well play as much as I can now.
Why are you gonna get it?
My view has not changed. Incoming
mortar fire. Oh, guys, I kind of fucked up.
Your parents did by having you as a child.
Oh my god, you're just a rolling. Dude.
Roast Nation, over 6 billion subscribers.
I can't get out. Such a big tank.
What the fuck is going on with the camera angle?
I know,
you get 5,000 subscribers, bro. Because I roasted you.
I'm almost like sub to
everyone was sub to Kieran, so when you roasted them, they're unsubbed. I love to make content company.
Yeah.
I need to destroy these mortar things, but I don't really have any explosives. You never
fight in real life. Get on drama alert.
Rice gum.
I was about to say...
Boozy tube!
Yeah, I was about to say you need to make a fake fight and then put some bullshit reason.
It's to show that drama will get on into everything. Oh.
Did I get the mortar?
You died!
I did, let's go get in the tank. Oh my god, this is a huge face.
Boy, boy,
get in the tank.
Boy.
I'll see you.
Oh, you remind me.
Go.
Oh, this would have been a sick sniper, this like stealth point. Oh.
You just did steal me, mate, that revived you.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Dead Pete! Fuck this, I'm changing mission. This is boring, fam. Dead! Let's see. I'm just...
Nah, Cameron, he wasn't until he got revived. Ding, got it!
Story mission, kill Santa Blanca's military training instructors. Let's go.
I need to go put this ice cream down.
He's got two people up, that's me and Oscar.
Get the fuck out of here.
My leg.
A tank can't take down a fence, makes sense.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Oh, she's getting a bit smoky, Cameron.
Good.
Weapons crate destroyed.
I'll go back one day. If I see a bike, I'm gonna swap it out for this tank.
Right.
Because I can't play aggressive like this.
Why don't we die?
Oh, there's enemies up here, but I don't think they will do shit. Oh, rebellion. Okay, I was gonna take that car, but never mind.
Got an Unidad patrol approaching. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than
Oh, there's a bike.
There's not.
I've got the bike.
Sanchez.
GTA!
There's enemies up here.
You
I'm just gonna cut across.
Bike.
I know, fam.
Yeah, we got a bike. It's just spread off.
They just meet me when I, like, hold still, basically.
Hacker! Stupid hacker!
Ooh,
That was kind of close. See all these green cars at the bottom right on the map? That's these guys are on my team. Oh, there's enemies here. Hold on. And there's a helicopter. That's going to be much faster for me.
Deploying drone.
Are you live?
Spotting another tango. I got another. That's five.
I don't know how to get up there though, so I'm gonna. Oh, Cameron, I have a one frag grenade. Watch this. I'm gonna go sneak up on them and throw a grenade at all of them.
Oh, bro. How does Warlord throw you so far? He can literally cross map and you throw you off the map.
I know.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, Cameron. Stealth mode, OP.
I'm a snake.
The vision of the car's blocking it. Now if I get a grenade.
Frag out.
Cross map as well.
Oh my god, that was sick. Oh.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Oh my god, I just come back and look at the screen. You know.
We're in a little packy shop.
What, a curry shop? 988. He left the mission. What a faggot. Why are you so bad? Shitty cheap ass drone. What the fuck was that? You hacked him or something? Watch, is this Watch Dogs 3? Use your phone to fucking hatch thing.
Found it.
Yes.
Let's go.
Wow. You're a fag. You literally are the definition of a fag.
There's always that one guy that's late.
You know, is this ISIS Simulator 2K17?
ISIS Simulator.
Yeah, so mama, please.
I need to change my thing. I want to change my I want to change my
Looks like some sort of cartel training camp.
Logo.
Hello, Akbar!
So you can fire all your
phones.
Oh my god. Nice one.
Did we do that? Oh yes, they put me right where I wanted.
Ah, oh, your mum's a little turtle, fam.
What?
He's on the freaking lid as hell. And he gets revenge and just kills
me.
Yeah, imagine. Okay, imagine if I got that. Oh shit, that's the enemy. Yeah, I thought that was just a random one.
Camera, did I just hear you putting disrespect on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles' name?
Just remember you mentioned my name!
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, yeah, was the dopest shit when.
Dopest? No!
Fam, that's what the real hammies listen to.
Right, so. Didn't mean to do that. There is. There's an electric thing.
Yeah, you know what? We're gonna play every Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles intros from 1987 to 2014.
Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Heroes in a Half Shell, Turtle Power.
Okay. Oh, there's a jammer. They got a... What? They have jammers in this game.
Okay.
They have jammers at every, like, wall. I think binoculars are going to be my best bet.
Oh, Master Splinter, mighty. Raphael was like, my G.
Nah!
Oh, I forgot, he's kicking off here.
My Orochi is a female, I'm gonna kill myself.
This one. This whole time. I remember this one, this was on.
She's a female. Get in there. Find the instructors and take them. I do kill myself.
Man remembers this cause?
I come from Bangladesh.
I'm on my own with this mission, fam.
I have the movies for every fucking thing.
Hey. Oh, that was a nice spot. I got a nice overview here. They got alarms rigged
up. Want to be racist, but I hate black people.
This is gonna be hard for me to stealth.
But I can't concentrate with these two people attacking me. This one I didn't watch yet, but I listened to the. I watched the movie a little bit.
Shit,
it's because it wasn't animated and like.
I don't want to listen to you, little faggot.
Guys, what do I do?
Your mom.
Go. Run.
This. Nah.
It's this, not this.
When they were sent. Oh.
English correctly, you spastic.
Oh my
god. Yo, guys, look, look. This is my first time ever doing this.
Oh
my. It's delayed. But, yeah, wait till it comes.
You pulled the lever. Whoa!
To take out all the lights. So I can be less.
It's lit!
No one fucked with Donatello because he was a little geek.
Oh!
And then. Mikey wow. Was just like. Pie.
Oh.
It was all about Leonardo and Raphael.
Shut up, man. No one cares.
I'm not even watching your stream cuts.
Michelangelo!
This is where they went into the future, fam.
Jesus, that's dark.
Sent into the future.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna try and sick-mark him.
Why do people jump to kill you? Like, that should be banned. But nah.
Like, it's so OP. Oh my. Sentaro? I think it's the next one after this. This right. Oh my god, this shit. Nostalgia, fam, nostalgia.
Waste, man.
Stand up and take back the country from the cartels.
Okay, now we're here, fam. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Here's the Ninja Turtles, put a power.
Mina Bean, Mina Bean, Mina Bean, the team. Man, man, man. Yeah, I got us.
And you don't know lyrics to the song.
But it's because I don't fuck with Donatello, so I don't listen to his lyrics.
And I'm back by law.
Alright. You're not always in really blue. Man, fool. Nah, fuck Donatello. Minion team. One of a kind.
Oh! Cameron, they haven't spotted me yet.
Mine won't be in game ninja team.
Oh, it's becoming daytime. No.
Teenage Mutant Ninja
Turtles. You do know none of us care about this Ninja Turtles shit. Like, if James is here, he would literally tell you to shut the fuck up and mute you.
Okay.
I'm not even listening to him.
No, I'm just saying.
There's a Sicario over here, by the stack of tires.
Don't you sound that fucking alarm.
Hostile killed.
That teenage mutant stuff was hella lit. Wait, nah.
Oh, the rebels are coming in! Cameron, the squad's coming!
Nah. Like, I'm not even kidding, yeah? Like, I don't even care. If you didn't have Fox, yeah. Fox, thingy. CITV on, like, that shit.
What are you on about?
And X-Men. If you didn't have CITV, yeah? And you didn't listen to X-Men animated. X-Men animated series, yeah? Nah, you aren't even a kid fam. You are some next pedophile.
I'd rather be a pedophile than watch fucking that kind of shit.
He got baited! It was sick! Sick!
Kid, you know how people like camp up like on bridges waiting for like to jump on people? Yeah, I was like acting like I didn't know they were there, so I went really close to it and then they jumped off and I ran off like far enough and then he just fell like to his death.
I go down, my whole squad's here.
You got baited so hard.
Young Savage might get baited so hard. Kevin Hart's no friends. Why are you such a retard? Cause
yeah, Cameron. There is bullet drop in this game. I just missed.
Right,
if I play music, are you gonna get a copyright for it?
No, I don't care.
What do you say? There's a stream playing, and then there's Cameron speaking, and then
you call it me, Cameron. My name is Pablo Escobar.
What did you say, fam?
You a stupid nigga.
Have any of you heard Ooh-wee by Jarrett Me?
Shut your face or I'm gonna rip you with my willy.
Shitballs.
Bad gay.
So long, I'm gonna shoot on the shitty raindrop. Drop top.
Crunch, crunch.
I don't know the rest. Who the fuck listens to the rest of this? Whoa, I'm dead.
Why they got some next armor on, fam?
This is for honor.
They wanna protect themselves, you little faggot.
I don't want them to, though.
I no warranty.
You guys hear him like proper like his lips slamming, but he just wouldn't like open. He's like
racist.
Like something like just drop.
Oh my god, this bullet drop.
That's cringe. Is that?
He was licking out your sister. Pretty and sweet.
Oh, he's coming back. Oh, that would be a good shot.
Get down. Shut up, waste man. Shut up.
Man, boozy. Shut your mouth. Actually, no, to be honest, the beach is kind of.
Yeah. Oh. Do you like Minnesota?
Not really.
Why not?
The beat's weird. It sounds like a lullaby or some shit.
You're a hater.
I just
hater.
How's he a hater? That's his opinion.
Oh, some white kid, like proper like white, like the guy that acts like really posh and like just the definition of what you would expect a white guy to be. Yeah, he was like he's trying to like act sick. Yeah, and he was like, yeah, what's up, my bruv Clark?
My bruv Clark.
No, oh no.
How did he keep such a high pitch, like, the whole song?
Maybe because they record parts of it.
A girl, like, squeezes his balls.
Oh, no, 2v1, no, no.
Regional Beast is legendary! Yeah. Oh my god!
Hey, it's a Kendrick Lamar song that I've never heard. but if it's Kendrick Lamar, you know it's gonna be good.
Kendrick Lamar, my G!
But where's it alright, like, I wanna go to that now, actually.
It's gonna be alright.
It's always there, and the one time I want it to be there. Like, I'm doing that with suggestive thing, like, the first one. It's always there. But the one time I want it to be there.
Shut up, bro.
So fast, so good, man. I might download this one, man. I don't know, man.
Yo, keyword.
Did you see that?
Nah, cause you're a waste, man.
Mission completed.
Fucking nigger.
Dorothy, be waiting.
No. Time to get out of here.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
You're
hella racist.
Right.
Hello.
No. I'm trying to act sick in it, bro. No, G. What are you saying, cuz?
Oh, I'm glitched inside the sandbags.
Nah, big long sling bang, man.
Be alright. Alright. Gonna be
I'm right. Guys, I'm stuck in the stream.
Man don't care.
I'm gonna have to kill myself.
We don't care, you're a bad boy. Oh wait, what the fuck?
Oh,
are you sniffing your curry again?
Oh no, man. Just don't tell the police, man. Don't tell the feds in.
Cringe.
So fucking up. Oh, trigger.
Cringe.
Or Drake. Drizzy Drake.
No!
Yeah!
I died!
Anyone remember? Fucking hell. Oh, wait, no. I was
gonna
say, is that one dance got 1 million and then his new one got 294 million. But then one dance got 1 billion, fam. I was like,
hell no.
Anyone remember this? Anyone remember this banger?
It's cringe.
You don't get mad unless you kiss my cock.
Oh, fuck.
You think you can graduate without kissing
you
my
know,
cock?
You don't know, bro. But your mom is very nude. Man, I know it.
Whoa, it's 4-star.
No, it's just,
I die.
What,
are
you
just messing
up?
He's a little fat boy.
Why are you so cringe?
Cause my name is Cringe Master 64.
The cringe.
Like, nah, mum's life I blocked that from. That is bullshit. Badabuji.
Break him, don't break.
I'll do this. I'll wreck it.
Whoa, you just shot him in the butt right
now. Oh, don't revive me. Motherfucker. The music you listen to is shit.
You listen to reggae.
What's wrong with reggae? Cameron's mum likes reggae, and if you told her that, she would fucking knock you out.
Go down, grab the rope,
Why does that mean I should
not? Choke you out, boy.
Waste, man. Yeah. Listen to some shitty music.
Oscar, shut up, fam. Oscar said reggae's crap. Yeah, just because the black people sing. I did not say that.
There are people saying Childish Gambino is sick, but I don't really listen. There ain't enough money in the
world. What are you gonna do when you're down the street and buy 6 ball? I fucked your mom because she's a hoe.
What's your artist? Playing this.
Yeah, it's cringe.
Oh yeah, it's white.
I don't listen to this guy, so people say this guy's really
no.
No. This sounds Hawaiian music.
Crazy.
Sounds like some Hawaiian Lilo and Stitch movie.
Oh my god. Can we stop with the music, please?
Okay, what the fuck was that? You sound like, what's his name from the Black Eyed Peas? What's the guy
you
from the Black Eyed Peas?
You had 4 subscribers.
What's the guy
I should
from
have
Black
zero.
Peas that, like,
this is just
always
an account I made.
His voice. Oh, Will.i.am. He sounds like Will.i.am. Will.i.am just auto-tunes his voice, like, all the time.
He's too self-conscious about his own voice.
And what?
Yeah, why you hate
the fuck is this?
Hater from Black Ops 2. Bukaki.
Shut the fuck up. Not only is the song shit, yeah, but like the cover for it is proper weird. I'm gonna take a screenshot and show you. Oh shit, I just realized I got 1% left on my phone battery.
Because you're listening to shit music, I just want you to stop.
I agree. I know it's shit music, I agree.
That's a kill. Okay, that's good.
Shut up, you waste.
Oh, there's gonna be no shit.
Call out Minnesota! You need to say about the features you can take.
See that thing I put on the chat? The 9/11 revive thing.
That's been there for like 2 weeks.
Yeah. And I haven't. No, it's been there for a week, yeah. It's been on for a week.
So fuck your reputation, 7 player in the lobby. Oh my. It's a peacekeeper. Lord, please. I have bots on my team.
It's a peacekeeper.
Okay, I'll quit. Reputation 7. How are people reputation 7?
Me and your mama.
How do people just play like this game like 12 hours a day, every day since the game came out? Like, how do people do that?
They don't have a job. They just...
I need 100 pounds. I swear, it's for an apartment, fam. And then they go to game. It's like, yeah.
It's more like
what the hell? What
no,
are
they like,
what
no,
the hell?
I want the deluxe edition with limited edition.
Someone just got bombed.
Yeah, with limited, no, gold edition, with limited edition figures, and extra rare Pokemon cards with it.
You said deluxe edition.
That's not the shit you would pay for. All that cringy stuff.
What the? Wow.
I'm joking. It's gonna get triggered.
Oh my god. When it's cold outside, I'm gonna keep my black ass aside.
I remember that. I'm looking at my black ass shit.
I got spiel.
Drums, one for the syndicate and one for the show. You already know, yeah.
Wait. Yeah. Oh yeah, wait a minute.
You're pretty ass, that's what makes you food to know.
That's
something
cool.
Oh, the
man,
the postman.
Big man.
Big man, 10 man.
Dead
cut.
Waste man.
Dead
waste. Hairline. Why are you changing shit behind his back?
Everyone was saying the Storm Doris not only blew away in the trees, but they blew away the hairline too.
I laugh so hard at that, I just can't stop laughing.
Your waste man, don't ever block my Wait, why are you gonna spam square? Dickhead, come say it to my face! I wanna win more!
Shut your fucking mouth, you guy.
Guys, welcome to Cringe Nation. Here we have a contestant, Oscar Sabizi.
You're Sabeki.
Bro, I'm not a contestant, I'm the...
Sabeki.
I am... The fucking pro. What is it? Are you trying to smuggle 5 Mexicans, Kieran? I'm looking at your your.
Yeah, they're in my car.
Family trying to smuggle your whole big 24 members family to through the border.
Hold on, my love. What have we got to do here? Ah, destroy the mortars.
Oh my god, I just looked back and you're going down the mountain.
Oh my god, stop shooting.
Oscar, what is that bitch?
Exactly, the song was shit, yeah, and then I look at that as well, it just made it like 10 times worse.
Bad boozy. I'm bad boozy.
Ooh, Caleb.
Yeah.
Cheeky banter.
The chat with like D lighted.
Yep.
Helicopter
incoming.
Yeah. Sam said, "Lo karma, biatch."
Mhm.
Get destroyed. You got destroyed. How do you feel, sir?
James already told me.
Wait, what happened?
How do you feel?
What happened?
I'm going to cry tonight.
Bad boozy.
Yellow swag. Yellow swag. Oh my.
Oh my.
You heard me, Oscar. Shut up, fat boy.
Alright, what happened though?
I don't know.
That karma thing.
Your mum.
I fell off a cliff.
Yeah. I saw it happen. Pretty funny.
I'm bad boozy.
Is anyone gonna fucking revive me? Thank you.
I'll revive you.
Cheers, Gabriel. Cheers.
Because I'm not gay.
Go. Oh, I feel bad. I left my teammate behind.
Bro, right now you're being revived. You're just being revived by the helicopter on my screen.
Guys ready? Fire.
Raindrop. Drop pop. Register. Is she a thought thought? Oscar.
Yeah?
What's your sister's number?
I don't know. What...
Yes, you do.
Alright.
Pooey
boy. What's the tell me, please?
I'll prank call her.
Matt, do you get me though?
Yeah, obviously.
Of course he does.
No. Oh my god, what the f- Oh, lucky bridge. I went behind him, which was next to the edge, so I could push him off. He just turns around like, what's good? And then he pushes me off.
Okay.
So, Kieran, your helicopter's falling. You're okay.
Waste
the city.
I'm about to literally... I'm about to just parachute into the enemy base.
Lol, you should do that. It reminds me of H1Z1, and then it reminds me of Just Cause 3.
Just like Cause? No. Get the fuck out of here!
Fam, are you, answer me this, yeah, are you an English teacher?
No. Yes. Cameron is. No, Cameron is, and he taught me.
May not be a teacher, but I can say cause.
Oh, hey, that makes it even worse. Right, fuck it. Time to Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Hey guys, welcome to my stealth mission.
How am I out of summon already?
Are you kidding me? How does it take you that long to put a fucking parachute? And you're like in the, and
you just on my stream, you're just sitting there like a hoodie, like so casually, like yeah, this is my life, fam. I do this for a living, girl.
Yeah.
It is lit. Huh. Hello. What's that moment when I come in your mum's chin?
Ooh, it's gone blue, fam. He's doing some private shit, fam.
Parry.
Oh, shut up, Owls. Yeah. Shut up, you call Ramen Raymond, Kieran. I wouldn't be talking.
Parry, ooh. He is Parry. Yeah, I know. I know, it's just like...
Nah, you... You called
I don't do it.
No, you called Parry.
None of us do it.
Why not, fam? It just saved me, fam. Oi, nah, man's about to. Oi, my god.
Yeah, Raymond noodles.
Yeah, I do say Raymond. I ain't gonna hide the fact that I say Raymond. I ain't gonna say Ramen because that sounds posh. I don't say upper because that sounds posh. Upper.
No one says
Ramen. Possible be posh.
Ramen.
Mr. Ramen.
Mr. Raymond. Chicken fried rice.
Look at the stream.
Yeah, you're on the edge of like a base. Turned around the corner. Yeah, oh my god, a fucking turret. That's a kill. Should not be shooting you. Okay,
we're still over. Should be, but he's a spastic.
When your legs don't work like they used to move.
I need to get inside the base.
Shoot his head, fam.
What was that?
Yo, mum.
Yo, nah, he mocked it, fam. He mocked it. Yo, he mocked it, cops. He mocked it, fam. Yo, Cartel Bendis. That's a winner.
Congratulations!
Oi, I was watching this like thing, yeah. It was like, if you sing, you lose. And there was like catchy songs, yeah, that would like make you sing. All of them were shit. Like it was a fucking easy as. Yeah. And then like I was thinking, yeah, they should just put, you know, Shakira, like My Hips Don't Lie.
No.
Oh, do you not know that song?
I do. Go on.
Yeah. If they just put that, yeah, I would have lost through it, because that shit, no one can...
I thought he was going to say they put that on and that's not catchy. I was about to fucking...
No.
Get mad.
They didn't put that, and that would have been instant kill.
Instant kill.
Shakira. Baby, my head's gone wild, I'm starting to feel just like...
Shut up, you little Chinese boy.
Wait, who's watched the Indiana Jones movie, the little Chinese kid?
Not me.
It was like the last one, I think, of the first
Indiana
last
Jones.
One. No.
He's
like, Mr. Jones.
Mr. Wong, that he is. Master Wong.
Here.
Bonita, mi casa, su cosa.
Do you know what bonita means?
You're letting go mad.
I don't get why her voice goes like proper dollar.
JJ, why'd you make it live?
Shakira just hands over the mic to JJ. Get a boogie!
JJ!
Wait, he's in the studio, like in his little England shirt.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Yes. JJ.
Down tonight, you know my hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel just right. The attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby? This is perfection.
I can see your body molding, and it's driving me crazy.
Oh, I just watched a guy get blown up by a C4.
Nitro sailing bell.
Oh.
Look at the stream.
Si bonita, si mi casa, su cosa.
Oh my god.
I'm on the line, you're on my hips, don't lie. I'm starting to feel you, boy.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, shut up, waste, man. You've been disrespect on a Shakira, man.
Yeah, shut up.
Waste, man. Ken, we're gonna let this slide.
Get JJ on him. So, Ken, we don't understand. If you went on the trampoline with JJ, you would get fucked up. Like, you would get fucking smacked. If he got you in a headlock, oh my god.
I suppose like your younger friggin' like nephew or something like that.
Yeah, if he got you in a headlock, oh my god, he would pull your hair and everything.
I'll headbutt him. I'll put it to the oldies. Why is it like a squad of three of them just walking
in the attraction, the tension. Perfection.
We're about to assassinate him.
Wait, Shakira Waka Waka. It's
oh
time
my
for
God.
Waka Waka is.
Samba Lama Samba. This sounds like Africa.
Damnamna, waka waka, samnamna, sangaliwa.
Shut up, man.
Whoever's watching, in a serious wiggling, close to the
secure area. No.
Alright, you ready, Cameron? I am the stealthiest person you've ever seen. Oh my god, Cameron, we got a high speed chase on the motorway.
Well, what's that do? It's a shot for you, little faggots.
You're waste, man!
You're waste, man!
You're me! What? Like...
Yeah, you bit her.
Right. High speed chase, here we go.
Are
you ready for this, Cameron?
Nah, I'm amazing.
How is he? Oh, he had a shield, that's why. Clear on my side. No, he didn't even put it on. Wow, what a shield. There's three in the room. I mean, he did have a shield. Yeah. What a waste of time. They're gonna hear a beep. Why is he downstairs? It's like a map, yeah, and it's like there's like snow everywhere, like that.
Yeah.
Not yacht, but the house bit.
Yeah.
We're in a bomb, and you know like the bar bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, the bomb's there. It's the guy turning it, and the guy that was last is in like the garage, just standing there doing nothing, walking around.
And that's secure for one night.
That's how retarded players are in casual.
Shit. If I came on, would you go ranked?
No, because I'm feeling suicidal now.
Okay.
Well, you're on member 6. No, Oscar, don't join me, please.
I was looking for
him. Italian says no, don't join me. Talk to me, Pinche Pendejo. Who's
this deserter you're looking for? Some little couple. Yo, waste, man! Okay, throw him down.
I'm trying to.
But I'm gonna come off Fauna so that the first recon.
Smart idea, Fauna. Tell me and maybe
I'll let you go. I won't go to wrestling.
Cameron, did it work?
Yes,
it worked.
You think you lose, yeah? No one will lose because they're all shit. They're like, they're shitty just like Ariana Grande, yeah? Like, they're not, you're not gonna.
Grande?
Is that Grande? Grande.
You know what I mean, Cameron?
Ariana Grande.
So, like, how are you gonna lose to this?
Grande.
Yes. My favorite song is by Ariana Grande. I find her music absolutely exquisite.
Oh God! God!
So damn.
Oh my God!
That went.
God.
I. And that Gino was crocodile toy.
How is he even sing along to Eminem when you can't even like, no one can rap as fast as him?
Oh my God!
Who's listening to Panda?
It's a you sing, you lose.
Yeah, but that was shit. This line is a one hit wonder.
Look at this.
So a little mix here, they're actually like really shit. They get better awards, but they're just shit. The only people that listen to me are 7-year-old girls who like fucking go to year 6 wearing all pink. Yeah, this one can fuck off, so I don't need to waste my time.
Look at this retard. What did he do?
I don't even know.
Why is he
messing
about with food?
I don't know, he's just retarded. Oh my, where are you year going?
Year 7 vibes.
I don't like that I Ain't Your Mama song.
Yep, we've lost. You can rip down the barricade there, and he's trying to punch it. And it's one of the castle ones. Well, you have to punch that 12 times. We lost. You got the person down though, which is close.
Camera, will you actually not done right?
CBA. I don't want to verse OP players.
Alright, yeah, so no one's sang to any of these shit songs. Shakira.
I think I know why, Oscar. Yeah, Oscar, yeah, I think I know why.
Why?
Because we're not listening to... I'm
going to try and not sing to thing. This.
It's too late for me to remind you.
Got another tango. Big Sean.
Oh my god. There's so many people. What the fuck?
It's a Bukkake session, what do you expect?
The urge is coming from.
How much do you love Bukkake, sir?
In Russia, Bukkake can...
You know my hips don't lie, I'm something, that's right. The attraction, the tension. Don't need it, baby, there's a protection.
Yes, it's on you! You saw me to Russia. Car drive you.
Yeah, you got fat lips. Ooh. Ow. And your nipples are small. Ooh. I your boobs.
Sangalewa.
Africa.
Giovanni.
Chip marker.
Let me go! Shut up.
Oh, okay. From here on out, I talk, you listen. Not if you understand. Did you know you can tie hostages or whoever to the back of your bike and it just strikes them along the road?
Yeah. Do you remember when we found this, like, the funniest thing ever known to man? You know that, like, that crying, why are you crying?
Yeah.
Why are
you crying? Okay, this guy hits his head. Peanut butter baby. Alright, this one. Try not to laugh.
Thank me, bro.
Try not to laugh, bro.
Flopped it up. There was a guy, yeah. He had like a funny intro to those jokes.
No, let me go.
That was a dirty headshot.
Yo, was it proper dirty? Was it skanky, fam?
Yeah, it was bare skanky. You wanna get
away from the right, listen to the intro of this year, it's fucking jokes. But I need something. Oh, dead when I heard it. What can you tell me about the man running the camera? Apple.
To the news. To the news. To the news.
Oh, he's upstairs.
Nigga. There's a sergeant book called with the Rangers when I was in the sandbox back. Keystar! We worked together a couple of times. Let's go on to good old
Grinch Nation.
Let's go back to good old Keemstar.
Casual. No, 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 no.
What's wrong with casual, you little gay boy?
I didn't say anything. What are you on about? Carl
Bookhart. Why are you going, no, no, no?
I didn't. You're just assuming, yes, but you're seeing things.
I'm not assuming things. You actually did it, so shut your mouth, you stupid little spastic.
No, no, prove it.
No, no, no. I'll put on your live stream.
Oh shit. No, what?
There's proof. What?
I don't have live stream. You're being a waste, man. I don't know what you're on about.
Have you recorded? I can use you as evidence.
Nah.
Yeah, I'll put up the edit out. Don't make me pull up the edit out.
Twitch streamer dies on stream. Oh my god.
Yeah. Did you know? It was lit, as they would call it, in the East London area. East London.
I'm showing off, I don't care about any of this.
PewDiePie! I love PewDiePie. Apparently, like...
This all black
avatar is
black. He tweeted out on February
19th, transforming... Mighty PewDiePie. Looking for monsters under. Why don't you guys like
PewDiePie? That they are inside of us.
Pardon?
I didn't say anything.
Why don't you guys like PewDiePie?
You're seeing things. What are you on about?
Mate, you say that all he does is YouTube for the money.
I didn't say that. What are you on about?
You said it in the past.
Nah, you're just chatting, fam.
PewDiePie used to be cringier, but it's kind of funny now.
Nah. Little fag.
Oh, am I getting hacked, bro?
Ow.
Oh!
Come here, boo. It's so sad.
He's the guy I'm thinking of. He used to be an army ranger.
Casual. No. Right, let's go to this next mission.
Ghost Recon. Ooh.
Bowman's getting confirmation.
Why are you hating?
What the fuck? Dad, I can't show. No.
Not downloaded yet. Yeah, because I've been playing games.
Gay boy. No. Nah, you're gonna take that bank in.
What's wrong with casual? Come on.
Nothing.
Come on.
I didn't say anything.
So why are you trying to raise me by saying that?
I didn't say anything. I didn't even say anything. What are you on about?
You said casual. No.
Yeah, I said that.
Yeah, but that's trying to waste me. Yeah,
Why?
Say it to my face. I just said casual.
No.
I'm gonna fit Dolby on you.
Nah, okay, right. No, I'm sorry. Don't.
Yeah,
no.
That's what I thought.
Don't go that far.
What?
Fin Dolby. He will literally talk your ear.
With his massive front teeth.
Oscar was actually friends with him, well, legit. Finn.
Oh, what do you mean? He said Oscar.
Nah, he actually pissed me off, like. He was like, yeah.
No, it was like.
Is this a video gonna get off my screen?
Okay, do a backflip.
I can't, I'm not pro.
Oh, transferring.
I'm like you, I know you're pro.
Alright, Karen. Cameron couldn't remember it yet, but do you remember when Cameron like floored Sammy and it's pretty much stomped on his head?
Who?
Like it was like it was in football on the field like lunchtime.
Who?
Sam.
Pal.
I wish that would have happened. AKA, nah, I don't remember.
I remember.
Let's roll. I remember some spooky stuff at primary school.
Go on.
But when I banged your mum.
You still do that though.
He's
deep
down,
he's
crying.
Speaking of what you still do, casual. No way!
The plane goes recon. No!
No!
But you're white.
No!
What's it? What are you racist for?
What? Anyway, how come you're on casual?
I just want to get like on a 16 kill streak.
Wait, you can't do that in ranked.
Nah, I get 18 instead.
I said if I come over, you go in ranked. No.
Mate, my best casual ranked match was 18-9, and I posted on Snapchat.
I remember that. Get it? You, that was get pretty lit. You guys,
eat sneaker.
No, seriously, how's someone even playing ranked there?
Because ranked is too much effort. There's like 50 million tryhards on ranked. And I can't be bothered to do rank solo because I have no callouts.
Yeah, I know, but I said I'll come on, but you still said no, no, no.
But I don't like you. That's why I don't play anymore.
So
legit.
You won't go rank to me.
I'm only here to pass time.
That's what my parrot does.
Your parrot?
My parrot, yeah.
Oh, what, so Reece Scott?
I don't get it, but fuck it.
Because he's your bitch, innit? And if I'm, he's your bitch.
So what's that with the Uzi?
Husky. Well, can I stick my cock in your ear? Oh yeah. They call me dead.
Ooh, Kabira!
Oopsies, I burped!
Bubby.
Yeah? Can you call your mother?
No, I was just saying burpee as in the fucking exercise.
Burpee!
Suicide with the burpee.
Suicide bomb. That's Lila.
Pretty much.
Bad emoji. Bad mood. The mood. The mood.
Okay, shut up. You're
gonna make it. Okay.
Oh my god, these people are decked out. I got a third target.
And how so?
This guy's got a fucking ghillie suit on.
How does a ghillie suit?
You don't know what a ghillie suit is? Don't make me cringe. Don't make me cringe. You don't know what? No, no, come on, be honest. You do know what it is, you're just taking the piss.
No, I don't know what a ghillie suit is.
Cavalier.
What's a ghillie suit?
Jeez,
man. Watch this shit, I'm gonna get a quad feed. Watch this, Darian.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Yep.
Nah, it's a pistol.
Yep. The hole on the left. Yep. Look at this waste, man.
Just say the word.
Like.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ready to engage. Tango down.
Don't get baited.
Oh. Who's that with Uzi?
This is why Fuse needs to be now.
I just got a sick takedown.
How are you doing?
Oh wow. Well, I'm done. That bounced through the whole room.
Yeah, you know they was fixing a bunch of stuff on Rainbow, like bugs and stuff. Yeah, they should have nerfed him. But guess what? But they buffed him.
What, recently?
Yeah, in the latest one. They,
Are you being serious?
Well, no, it wasn't a big buff, it was just to do with his shield. So, it's, like, better.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Yeah, I would not have been happy.
Crossbow fused. Times two. He gets, like, six, fused thingies.
You've seen what you do?
That's a kill.
I'm trying to buy us to know that.
It smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
Why?
What
kind of training is put two hands.
First thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill. Bicep curl! Oh yeah! Biceps! Biceps!
Yeah. Why are you saying it like that?
Cause I'm a gym bro! Now my phone.
Mind the steroids.
I work out on my biceps!
Oh, like you got a lisp.
I'm not Sam Pal.
Got a weapons case here.
Yo, guys, I got a supply drop from Black Ops. Oh, I got an MS. Yo, I got an MSR sniper. Oh,
your pick goes recon.
Are you sure you want to random? Shut up, bro.
Yes,
I got.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
It's
no.
A creepy game weapon.
Yes. Hey! Yes.
That's a great.
Oh my god. Hold on.
There's nothing good about it.
What are you on about?
Where are you putting yourself? It's just a sniper.
Yeah, it's way better than mine. It's not really, but fuck it. It looks cooler.
Hey guys, it's a Ghost Recon supply drop opening.
Yes.
And this is my second supply drop of the day. I'm actually sponsored. I don't even like. I don't even need to pay for this stuff. I'm just doing this for views and money. You know. We never had no old money.
Guys, yeah, should even play some Rainbow Six Casual, because we'll lose our rank.
Hey, shut your fucking mouth, you old cunt.
Yo. Alright then.
This is my funny little faggot. I want to suck my nipple. But here's a pizza roll. What's it dying? Man.
That
face.
This is so good.
When you're not, you keep sucking.
Ta-do-do-de.
Oscar left. Oh my god. They're just kidding each other. Three people on the team just killed each other.
Why?
I don't know. There's two left.
Bad and Bougie! Cooking the girl and Bougie!
Hey guys. Ooh, look at my crew.
Hold still.
Okay.
Alright, you guys on the freaking nod.
What the man?
Hostile killed.
No! I put a claim. Oh, I should have put a claymore down. Fucking nigga! Yo, Kieran!
Yeah?
Yo, Kieran!
Yeah.
Nah, you're a waste, man. I'm leaving.
Yeah. Ooh. You kidding me?
Boosh, tangled down.
Dead. Oozy. Oozy.
Oh wait, you left? I didn't even realise. No, sorry, I'm being serious. I didn't even realise. I thought you'd like mute your mic or something. Cool then.
Got eyes on Bookhart.
Where did you even go?
You ain't shit. You hear me, operator?
I've got eyes.
I killed 100.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best troops are gonna be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. It'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back.
I think Cameron killed himself. Really good. Oh yeah. Trying to give you a what? Are you being serious? Oh, that's sort of what you meant.
What's happened to Uzi?
Enough life.
To your bloody spiel. Yo, shut up, waste man! Shut up, man!
Oscar's just getting scammed.
Wow.
Oh, it's Oscar, fam. Oh, I'm in a helicopter that shoots rockets per every second.
Okay,
tell him. This guy's your friend.
How much are you trying to sell it to you?
Just tell, ask him how much he wants for it. £100. No.
Yeah.
Kill, we got hostiles. Hey, we got a narco. Close to the mortar.
If it's over the £1, I'm gonna be fucking laughing. It's MSR, Cameron, so like, beautiful. The way it handles and shit, ugh. The way it sounds, ugh. Oh yeah. Now put.
Great destroyed.
Say like 10 pounds, like, oh, too low.
Yeah. Say 8 pound.
Basically, some guy trying to sell a plastic bag, like a marble one. He's like, oh, it's best quality bag. How much? Gotta find out.
Copy now. It's £10. Shot down. What should we do?
Do not take it. No, don't say that. Let's be like, oh nah, come on. I'll pay £15 if you still up for the deal. Ghost Recon Beta is currently under maintenance. What?
Dun dun! Dun dun dun!
Okay, we're gonna go on rainbow, please.
Suck your mother!
Can we go on thingy though? Ranked.
No!
Come on, man. Why are you being a pussy?
Because I'm scared of good people.
Shut up.
No.
Totally hate the game. Worst thing ever, but yeah. Nothing.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. I got a narco over here. There, next to the mortar. Fucking mortar.
Tango down.
My mama cold.
Bad guys are reacting to the blast.
I'm not so.
How do people like Post Malone?
I like Post Malone.
I got up there, but oh.
Hey, it's
JJ.
What's wrong with that?
You could
frag out.
I like that song, but when I.
Look
at him,
he's a fat
hippie.
They got no juice. Chopper incoming.
Hold up. Oh.
I'm engaging
fake. I'm waiting for the maintenance. It says 35 minutes. No.
Damn, that was close.
Teammates are fucking shit at killing people.
Oh.
Grenade!
And go do my coloring book.
What's it called again?
Bridget the Midget takes 12-inch cock. Get it behind the camera.
Mind you.
Do my coloring book. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Right by the mortar. Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80.
Hostile down.
Yeah. Yeah.
Rigged up. Drone is airborne.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Spotting another tango.
Target acquired. Standing by. Narco with a damn minigun near the container.
Not me.
Quinge.
Crap, the fucking alarm.
Map edition. It's 12.
Helicopter incoming. They're coming right at us. Officer, work. Get down.
They need to look for the answers.
Little Kretrin. Kretrin Aza.
We still expanded.
Fuck, engage.
Bit mass. Muslim school. Kuri 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 kuri.
Yeah.
Hostile kill.
JK. He said JK, what a savage. Little T.
Your baby makes three. You got a target carrying.
Nah, Cameron. You made him cry, man.
Cause he's a waste, man.
Shit.
I'm chatting about his bag.
What's good, little pop pop?
Pop pop. Your pop pop's joy.
Pedophilia.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Can't go down.
Did anyone listen to that? Because I didn't.
I just heard my knob is wet.
Same.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
21. Pull up the app.
Yeah, your diamonds are fake.
Just like that ass implant, Kim Kardashian.
Guess where he's from? Darren. Guess where he's from?
He's from Russia.
Your mic went really loud into my ear.
We got a chopper coming in.
Like, you know, like that random trigger noise.
Guys, go on my stream. Ah, oh, never mind, it stopped, it stopped. Oh wait, nope. Nope, it didn't stop. Guys, go on my stream. What the fuck?
I got millions of my bags! Wrench me!
Where is Schmurder?
Not Bobby Schmurder, Ray Schmurder.
Do 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 do.
You're gonna suck my cock.
In this mission, we've got to be super stealthy, guys. Yeah, I'm under a rock. I'm in a sick hiding spot.
It's not sick. It's called lit. Is that good, guys?
I think I just cleared out the whole enemy base.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Guys, Casey niced it, who? I'm not.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Enemy reinforcements. Run.
How did he know I was there?
I don't know, if I'm honest with you, I was thinking the same thing. Yeah, you see in his helmet spot, that's okay.
He has a reflex
sight
on his shotgun.
My G, he's laying down as well. He knows how to play.
Your waist still expanded. I'm just playing for my XP. I'm gonna ring out my necklace. Spiel.
Got a piece of poo. All the money comes out of the room.
Yeah.
That's my willy. Suck it. Suck my willy. Yeah.
Say the word.
Okay.
Looks like they're settling down over there.
Bosky, shut up, you little Muslim.
I don't like Muslims.
Who does?
Oscar's got a fair point.
China.
Oh, these guys are leaving.
Oh, you guys got, you just got exposed. They were bots.
Ready. Call the shot.
Oh, yo, look at my stream. Oh, wait till you see this. Look, so they're leaving, right? They're leaving.
Gage, got one.
So the truck behind, you didn't see, but the truck behind, I marked them and I called my teammates to get them.
To rage quit.
It's the last of the crates. Objective's clear.
You think it'll help? Shit, the way I see it, the less these assholes have to shoot at me with, the better.
Congratulations. Sunny day.
Chopper, down.
Well, guys, I've completed the beta. I will obviously. Well. Rainbow Six Casual. It is then. I don't know, Cameron. I was watching that. I was. I'm the berserker.
Ooh. Suicide Uzi.